How much time will I save with a render farm? How fast an image is computed depends on the complexity of the scene, the render settings, and the available processing power. An image can be calculated within seconds or take many minutes to hours. For a sequence with a length of 1 second, at least 25 frames must be calculated for a fluid movement. A computer animation with a length of 1 minute needs 1,500 frames. High-quality animations are often based on complex 3D scenes with elaborate lighting calculations and require more time to calculate the individual images. 30 minutes per single image are very common. In our example, we assume an average render time of 10 minutes per image. Your local computer system, running at full capacity, would need 10 full days to calculate the frames. During this time, you are not able to use the system. The individual images of a 3D sequence can be calculated simultaneously on our render nodes. If the sequence is calculated by 100 render nodes instead of only one local system, 10 days become only a few hours. You save a lot of time. Your system will not be blocked. Deadlines are no longer a problem. Test our service free of charge and without obligations. RebusFarm, your render farm.